Welcome to this YouTube channel. In this video we are going to talk about 10 most dangerous plants. So before starting this video, like this video. And subscribe to our YouTube channel for future updates. Like animals, some plants also makes both physical and chemical types of defense mechanism to escape from herbivorous animals. The spines found within some of plants keep them safe to some extent. But most of plants produce different kinds of chemical upon contact with animals or humans. In that way, plants indirectly defend against animals and humans. Here are a list of 10 most poisonous plants in the world. Number 10. Rhododendron. Rhododendron is an attractive spring-blooming plant native to Asian countries. This plant blooms flowers in late spring. Color of flowers varies as pink, violet, red, yellow and white. But most of all part of rhododendron plant contains toxin. Andromedotoxin, grayanotoxin and rhodotoxin are main toxic elements found within rhododendron plant. But high concentration of toxin found within leaves of rhododendron. The farm animals are more likely to consume leaves and other parts of rhododendron. Vomiting, slow heart rate, falling and exhaustion are the different symptoms found within animals. After consuming parts of rhododendron. The accidental consumption of this plant also makes weakness, difficulty in breathing, loss of balance and salivation in humans. Although rhododendrons had been known, since the description of rhododendron hirsutum by Charles de Laclus Clusius in the 16th century, and were known to classical writers Magger 1990 and referred to as Camirhododendron, low-growing rose tree, the genus was first formally described by Linnaeus in Species Plantarum in 1753. Number 9. Jimsonweed. Jimsonweed, also known as devil's weed, hell's bell and devil's trumpet, grows across United States, Canada and some of Caribbean islands. The plant have power to alter mind condition, act as a powerful hallucinogen. But elements of poison can be found within most of all part of Jimsonweed, mostly concentrated in leaves and seeds. Jimsonweed plant grows up to height of 3 to 5 feet and its roots grows long. The leaves of this plants also have length between 5 to 8 inches. Cream or violet-colored fragrant flowers also blooms throughout the summer season. The toxicity in Jimsonweed varies by plant's age, climate and place it belonged to. The careless usage, especially by sucking juice of eating roots, leaves of Jimsonweed will affect your nervous system, eyes, ears, throat and mouth, overdose also result in death. The active agent in Datura is atropine, which has been used in traditional medicine and recreationally over centuries. The leaves are generally smoked either in a cigarette or a pipe. During the late 18th century, James Anderson, the English physician general of the East India Company, learned of the practice and popularized it in Europe. The Zuni people once used Datura as an analgesic to render patients unconscious while broken bones were set. The Chinese also used it as a form of anesthesia during surgery. Number 8. Angel's trumpets. Angel's trumpets are large shrubs that are native to tropical regions of South America. The plant derived this name from its large fragrant flowers. All parts of this plant contains highly poisonous tropinea alkaloids. The high concentration of toxins found within seeds and leaves of angel's trumpets. The trumpet-shaped flowers of this plant have length between 10 to 20 inches. The flowers make strong pleasant fragrance, color varies as white, yellow, orange and red. The consumption of leaves, seeds, or stem of angel's trumpets can cause nausea, diarrhea, paralysis and hallucinations. At same time the overconsumption also result in death. Number 7. Aconite. This flowering plant grows within hilly parts of northern hemisphere. Aconite also called as monk's hood, wolf's bane and leopard bane. Most parts of monk's hood plant contains poisonous alkaloid. The roots and rot tubers are extreme toxic in nature. Ancient Greeks used its toxin for killing leopards and wolves and it called as wolf's bane. Aconite plant stands up to height of 6 feet. The large blue, purple and white mixed flowers are so attractive. The flowers of aconite makes resemblance with monastic heads. The accidental consumption of aconite result in burning, vomiting and diarrhea. It also make variations in blood pressure, heart irregularities and coma. Treatment of poisoning is mainly supportive. All patients require close monitoring of blood pressure and cardiac rhythm. Gastrointestinal decontamination with activated charcoal can be used, if given within 1 hour of ingestion. The major physiological antidote is atropine, which is used to treat bradycardia. Other drugs used for ventricular arrhythmia include lidocaine, amiodarone, bratilium, flecainide, procainamide, and mexiletine. Cardiopulmonary bypass is used if symptoms are refractory to treatment with these drugs. Successful use of charcoal hemoperfusion has been claimed in patients with severe aconitine poisoning. Severe toxicity is not expected from skin contact. However, paresthesia, including tingling and feelings of coldness in the extremities, has been reported, as has mild toxicity, headache, nausea and palpitations. Number 6. Cicuta. Cicuta plant, also known as water hemlock, one of the most toxic plants that grows in North America. Cicuta plant reaches up to a height of 2 to 2.5 meters and have small umbrella-shaped green or white-colored flowers. The plant also have thick main stem and it contains extreme toxic liquid. It is highly dangerous for humans, will affect central nervous instantly. Poison hemlock, other member of same Apiaceae family, sometimes confused with water hemlock. Both are poisonous but in different way. The roots and seeds of these plants are also toxic, mainly affect cattle and other animals on grazing. Water hemlock is considered one of North America's most toxic plants, being highly poisonous to humans. Three members of the genus contain a toxin named cicutoxin, which causes central nervous system stimulatory effects, including seizures following ingestion. Medical treatment of poisoning may include the use of activated charcoal to decrease gastrointestinal absorption of the toxic principle, along with supportive care including anticonvulsant drugs, such as a benzodiazepine. High doses of anticonvulsant medicine are often required to halt seizure activity. And further medical care including intubation and mechanical ventilation may be required. Number 5. White snakeroot. White snakeroots are around 3 feet tall poisonous plant native to North America. The plant contains chemical element known as trimetone. Consumption of high amount of white snakeroots cause death among cattle. In other case, the milk and meat of a cow that consumed white snakeroot becomes contaminated with trimetone toxin. This poison will pass to human via consumption of meat or milk. This type of poisoning in humans known as milk sickness. This condition makes vomiting, weakness, pain, coma and also cause death in some cases. More than thousands of people died of milk sickness in 19th century. Nancy Hanks Lincoln, mother of Abraham Lincoln and who died of milk sickness in 1818, became most notable victim among them. The herb is stimulant, tonic in small doses and laxative when taken in quantity. A hot infusion is emetic and diaphoretic. Decoction of the leaves is antiseptic and hemostatic, useful against various kinds of hemorrhage and to clean foul ulcers. An aqueous extract of the dried leaves is a cardiac stimulant. Fresh leaves are used by the marma for cut and stomachache. Ethanolic extract of the aerial parts of the plant possess antibacterial and antifungal properties. Number 4. Rosary pea. More than plant seeds of rosary pea can be easily recognizable, attractive scarlet color seeds. It grows in tropical regions around the world. The attractive seeds of rosary pea used as beads in many places of India and Indonesia. At same time, it is highly toxic due to presence of natural poison known as abrin. Breaking the shell could be expose abrin from seeds of rosary pea. Once consumed, abrin will make severe changes within your body. This poison will prevent cells from creating proteins they demanded, cells die by time. Difficulty in breathing, vomiting, diarrhea, dehydration and pain for eyes. The high rate of exposure of abrin also caused death within 72 hours. Number 3. Oleander. Oleander plant, also known as nerium, is an evergreen shrub native to Southeast Asia. It is found as a garden plant and its all parts is toxic. Digitoxigenin, narin, oleandrin, olendrocide are main poisonous ingredients, mainly concentrated within leaves and stem of the plant. The plant also blooms sweet-smelling flowers in cluster, color varies as white, pink to red. Unfortunately, the flowers of oleander also contains toxic elements. But toxic elements within oleander plant is insensitive to birds. But the ingestion of oleander will affect the heart and central nervous system of humans. It makes irregular heart rate, vomiting, salivation and diarrhea. The poisoning from oleander can be affected by chewing its leaves or tasting nectar of the flower. Number 2. Castor bean plant. Everyone is aware about castor oil, which is used to treat different skin conditions, to reduce pain and as an antiviral. The castor bean plant, the flowering plant from which castor oil comes from, is actually high poisonous. Castor oil is made from seeds of castor bean plant. But this seeds contains ricin, extremely dangerous toxin. It is also present in other parts of castor bean plants but in low concentration. In fact, ricin is 6,000 times more poisonous than cyanide, one of most poisonous thing ever known. But poisoning from castor beans merely depends upon amount of seeds consumed by the victim. The effect of castor beans in animals also varies by species. In humans it makes burning in mouth, pain, drop in blood pressure and diarrhea. Without proper treatment it also cause death within 24 hours. Number 1. Astropa belladonna. Astropa belladonna, also known as deadly nightshade, an extremely poisonous plant. That native to Eastern Hemisphere. This plant contains different chemicals that have power to block functions of nervous systems of the body. So it is used as anticholinergic agent, used to treat diseases like asthma, muscular spasms, and excessive sweating. At same time, both berries of leaves of this plant contain highly poisonous tropane alkaloid toxin. Ingestion of two or more berries of leaves of this plant can cause death of human adult. There is also possibilities of thinking belladonna berries as blueberries by children. The poisoning of belladonna makes various signs such as blurred vision, loss of balance, headache, hallucinations and urinary retention. What do you think of our video? Do let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video and want to hear from us again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go.